game to lead.
This kid is still cracked with a broken fucking clavicle.